the ability to poop a lot.
Power dome!
Yeah. Okay, so this panel's out of control.
All right. Yes. Should we explain the power dump song?
Oh, that's a long story.
The power dump song?
Yeah,
we wrote came in.
I wrote a song about being able to poop powerfully.
Poop powerfully.
Yeah.
And he had pretty much just the chorus, power dome!
Yeah, and so then Sonny and I were working, and he was directing me on Dragon Ball. And
he went to take a power dump, and he came back and had some chorus for us.
Some lyrics, yeah. And so I knew there's actually a photo, and I have a picture of the booth, and then you can see a post-it note, the lyrics you've written in your handwriting.
Fill up the toilet, cause you wanna fill it up to the brink.
That's the song.
Yeah, that's it.
That's gonna be a YouTube hit because I see people videotaping this.
Best poop song ever.
There's more to it, but we probably should talk about it.
Hey, how did the Denny's go last
night? Hey, did anybody go to Denny's last night?
Yeah, we were there. I know. Probably, but
did everyone get Satan slammed?
Yes, Denny did. Yeah. They are awesome, aren't they?
Are they awesome?
How was the Satan slam?
The Super Satan slam.
They were awesome.
They were awesome, man.
They were super.
That's nice.
A little saying.
Thanks for asking. Yeah. I wore my Hobbit hair today.
Every day.
So do we have any questions about Dragon Ball Z?
Oh yeah.
Or anything? Yeah.
We should probably take questions.
You in the middle? Maybe we should say who we are.
Yeah, let's start by introducing ourselves.
Who are you?
My name's Chuck Huber. I started voicing the character of Garlic Jr. in Android 17 in Dragon Ball Z!
My name is Sonny Strait. I started voicing Krillin on Dragon Ball Z!
Yeah!
My name is Christopher Walken. I voice Goku in Dragon Ball Z. Fighting, explosions, energy, it's good! No, I'm Sean Chill. Goku's the first audition I ever had, actually, so that's where I started. Yeah, Dragon Ball Z. That's where I started. Yeah. My first audition was Dragon Ball Z ever. Yeah.
You start, you're like, boom, right at the top, I'm here!
Yeah. You know that you've been, you were a musician before that.
I was a professional French hornist. I went to music school. I was a French horn performance major, and I was playing the Dallas Symphony, Dallas Chamber Brass.
Are you serious?
Yes, I was a professional French hornist living in Denton. And all my friends said, you know, you do great voices. You should audition for this show. And I'm like, no, I don't want. I just want to be a French horn player. Like, no, you really, really should. I go, no, I don't want. I just want to be a French horn player. So then I went ahead and did it because I got pressured to do it. And but then when I decided to do it, I took it very seriously. I put together like a fake resume because I'd never done anything before. I put on a nice outfit and I showed up and, you know, did the audition.
That's crazy.
It was very much like an orchestral audition. Actually.
That's always been amazing to me. It's like you reached, you know, the pinnacle really for a musician is to be working and paying as a musician, getting paid to play music, and then all of a sudden.
It was really surreal and awesome.
You still play this intro?
I started playing again briefly in the mid-2000s in New York, and I played in the symphony there, and then after the concert I realized why I quit. And then I do play occasionally, and I have a cheap horn. I don't have a pro horn anymore. I have a cheap horn around and a good mouthpiece, and I play sometimes.
So what did you remember that caused you to quit?
I hate playing in orchestras because... well, it's like this. Orchestral musicians are just as uptight and egoic as actors, but they're not nearly as fun as actors. So it was like, I'm hanging out with a bunch of stuffy, but I'm always the guy cutting up. When I did one of my senior recital in college, I had a yo-yo in the bell, and in the measure's rest, I went...
Yeah!
And then for my final, for my jury final, I had to tape my music to a piece of cardboard, so I went up to do two page turns, and I wrote the words applause in big giant letters, and hell, you know, like, classical musicians are not fun. So, and I was like always not fitting in. And also because if you're a voice actor, even if you're playing Man B, you're always the soloist. So if I'm like, you have one line, get him! You're it! But when you're a horn player, you could be sitting there in the... you know, playing fourth horn or third horn, and sometimes, I mean, I played all the parts, but when I was playing, you know, you could be playing and nobody noticed if you quit. So one time I didn't play a whole concert just to see if anybody noticed, I just faked it. Nobody said anything. I'm like, screw this. I put 3 or 4 hours a day for 20 years working on this and I don't get any credit. The conductor stands up and goes, thank you, I'm the conductor. And I'm like, I want, you know, I mean, that wasn't like the motivation to voice act. The motivation to voice act was everybody bugging me to go voice act. And so I enjoy the instrument very much, and I enjoy the music very much, but I don't enjoy doing it for a living very much.
It's so funny, because acting is a real career, but it's in my mind, as you said, you were a French horn. It's like, I didn't realize you had a real career.
You did too. Weren't you the principal of a school?
Yeah.
I did that while I was acting.
Oh, okay. Just to
acting like a principal? While you were acting like a principal.
Totally. That's how I did. I was like, what does a principal do? I'll pretend it's a role.
Things and be good.
Since they took away corporal punishment, being a principal is not as funny. You know, you paddle.
No, kids. No, we had a form of corporal punishment.
Oh, you had to spank them?
No. Kids who are ADHD in my school, I'd say, that's great, they can come in on all their meds and stuff, but I want you to work off your meds. And the way I would work them off their meds is if they caused problems in class, I would take them outside and run around and chase them with a chainsaw.
That's
they
a good
run
idea.
Really fast.
That's a good idea for an anime.
I wouldn't actually chase him with a chainsaw, but I would sometimes say that's what I was going to do. But we would go outside in the woods and we would run and I would say, you got to climb that tree all the way up to the top, then you can go back to class, mister. That's the type of punishment I gave. They're like, I can't climb that tree. I'm like, do it. I'm like, this is wrong. I could die. I'm like, death is coming for us all.
When you're born, you begin to die.
That principle's really philosophical. And me.
So that's that was my long story about the career and your career.
I love that.
Sonny's always been an artist. He's
yeah.
Well, I was a
he's realized it
before I was a voice actor, but I was an actor. I wasn't like you and just went, oh, I can do this shit, do it. I need like 14 years of training.
Yeah. Well, you know what's interesting though is that my friends, because I was known for doing impersonations, my friends did something to me that would be very useful to you if you want to be a voice actor. I don't even think I can do it anymore. So they would take me to a party and stick me in a corner and they all get around me and go, okay, do an impression of Kermit the Frog, doing an impression of Popeye, doing an impression of Grover, and then you try to mix three voices together in your head and see if, yeah, and it's
your favorite.
Oh, yeah. Do you like a turn?
You can answer a few little questions.
All right, boy.
Take your time. We know you will.
This is where I'm the hardest working for you.
We can get this work in the south. Well, technically, I'm not. But I live there a long time. But
Well, doesn't mean we're not.
We didn't say no, but we just don't know yes.
We didn't say yes.
Are any of my characters in the movie?
Be that stupid movie.
Any other questions that I could answer? Yes.
The Android.
At the same time, go. No, at the same time, go. That's it.
I like playing the sort of edgy characters that whose, you know, sort of slip the lines. I don't believe in the world as it is.
He was a good principal.
Are you getting chainsaw treatment? Come on, let's go running.
Skills were lacking.
Right.
I can bust out a Mozart concerto better than Mel Blanc.
I can totally assign you a detention.
I could draw you a picture.
You can draw a picture of that guy. With a guitar and
Hey, we offended people. They're leaving now. They don't want to hear it. Sorry, Tennessee is my place.
Oh, because
it's my residence. If you use that accent one more time, I'm gonna tell the principal.
Are all in trouble.
I like playing. Believe it or not, Goku's one of the least fun characters to play because he has basically two or three emotions: happy, angry, and hungry. That's pretty much it.
That's very male. There's one more,
which we don't think Goku has.
He somehow made those kids.
Somehow.
Well, I thought we were dancing.
she just said, "Whip out your air motor, let's dance," and I didn't know what was going to happen. But...
And then her tummy got big. I didn't understand that. She was kind of ugly for a while. I was training. Let me explain it to you, Goku. When a man and woman love each other very much, there's a special hug that they do, and then they have sex.
It's a unique way to power up, Goku.
If they do Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods here, you should try out for Bills.
For who?
Bills.
Bills?
Bills.
Okay.
Who played Bills originally? I forgot.
It's not in America.
She said, if they do Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods here, I thought she meant here in Pigeon Forge.
No.
Well, they do here, right here in Pigeon Forge. They're bad.
It's one of our shows.
We're like, how?
Come on, we gotta go to Magnet the game.
Let's go. Although I did notice that Stephanie would sometimes her Texas accent would come out with Gohan. I used to do an impression of it in the booth.
Al Krillian, Piccolo! I am Galen!
She would hear it sometimes.
Take that home! Get go! Let's go! Any other questions?
We're gonna hit it! I'm trying to do an owl impression.
I thought those pigeons.
Pigeons, no, pigeons. Oh yeah, that's pigeons.
Okay, let's do
the weapon.
Android. question right there. Yes, sister. Yes, and then we'll go back to the two that were in the back.
Hi, honey, how are you?
What's your question?
Good to see you again. Please stand up so everyone can see my lovely wife.
Oh, does the see me the singing? That story is interesting. I'm only going to tell part of it. I'll try to tell as much as I can.
I know why.
I don't know why.
I was just like, why is this? Oh, right.
So, wait, that was a two-part question, and I was listening to the fact that you were trying to hide your accent. So, I'm teasing you. I'm totally teasing you. What was the first part? I was working on Kai... Working on the progressions of the intros, and then what was it like singing the song? Oh, all the intro songs.
Okay.
I never had a problem with Rock the Dragon, and I never had a problem with the Dragon Ball Z GT rap. However, there is, and I should send this to you guys.
I thought the GT rap was kind of
humorous. I was all right, but there, I have a recording of our former producer Barry.
Oh no!
Yeah, doing. Summon the dragon,
ball. No!
And he's rapping.
Seriously? I want to hear that.
I gotta find
it. To do it like.
It was like, he's like, I don't know if it was like.
Oh,
we don't need to hire him by this. I'll just get in the booth and do it, you know? I don't know if it's like that, but the mix is really good, you know? And it's totally professionally produced. And he goes, and at some point he goes, Kamehameha! But I thought he wasn't saying Kamehameha when I first listened. I thought it was just like.
I have to hear this.
Yeah, I gotta find it when I can. I'll send it to you. But I have that. That's like an unreleased recording. Barry's gonna call me and say, like, you better not release that. He doesn't work there anymore. So he's
send it to me. It won't get released.
He's not the boss, I mean.
I enjoyed working on the song quite a bit. It was a little tricky for me because I'm a baritone and I was trying to copy the